Woman has an invisible baby. Well, what's up, guys? My name is Dave Wobble, and welcome to I.O. So what would you do if you could have the power of invisibility? Let me know, start typing away. Here's a story all the way from Brazil. So a 37-year-old woman was rushed to the hospital. Why? Because she was in labor. She was accompanied by a midwife who was with her from the beginning of her pregnancy. Now, not only the fact that did she have a belly that looked like she was pregnant, but there also was more proof. Proof from her treatment, which started over 41 weeks ago, which makes the baby long overdue to rush out on the production line. So when she was rushed to the hospital, the doctors decided to take those little stethoscope things, put it on up, but here's the thing, they couldn't hear a heartbeat. So at that point, they decided to throw on the Heart of Rock and Roll Is Still Beating and perform a C-section. Now, I know some of you guys are sitting there saying, C-section, what is that, something from like Star Trek? No, it's not a level on the Enterprise. It is indeed a thing where they cut you open and they bring the baby out. That's what my baby's gonna sound like when it comes out. Thing from another world. So as they sliced her open, they found out that there was nothing inside. No baby, no lint,
not even crumbs for the little who mouse.
Further reading into this, I found out that she actually suffers from a little rare condition. And this is called a phantom or a false pregnancy. Basically what happens, it's when a non-pregnant person believes that they are pregnant and even start to show signs of pregnancy. Whoa! I didn't think you could do that. You could just think of something and the mind will deliver. I want Denise Richards as a girlfriend. I want Denise Richards as a girlfriend. Either way, they're calling this a ghost baby, but the only woman that I know who to have sex with a ghost is Kesha. And we all know she sleeps with pretty much anything.